She was the victim of unspeakable abuses. Her husband was violent, malicious, and distant. Her kids now belong to the state of Massachusetts.
They've been taken away.
Won't you give this thing a try? If you can't.